The impact of a huge epidemic, like a flu epidemic, would be phenomenal because all the supply chains would break down. Today, the greatest risk of global catastrophe doesn't look like this. Instead, it looks like this. If anything kills over 10 million people in the next few decades, it's most likely to be a highly infectious virus rather than a war. We're not ready for the next epidemic.
The impact of a huge epidemic, like a flu epidemic, would be phenomenal because all the supply chains would break down, there'd be a lot of panic, many of our systems would be overloaded, and so, you know, we all hope that doesn't come along. But being ready for epidemics of different sizes, there's a lot more we should do.
The resources to go engage in the affected countries, the allocation decisions. As we've seen various flu scares come along, we haven't had a super good response.
Using the flu vaccine doesn't really work that well in the equatorial regions because you don't get this lead time like we do in the northern hemisphere. Mm-hmm. But a universal flu vaccine, I think, would be brilliant because it would reduce pandemic risk. I also think the human health benefit would be larger, particularly in developing countries, than we'd expect.
All right, pop quiz. Do you know which countries have the highest carbon emissions or how long it took Mariah Carey and her producer to write All I Want for Christmas? If not, then you should definitely subscribe to Now This Is First newsletter. Know this. You can sign up right here at the website below. Hey, I'm Zinclair Somwa, host of Know This, a daily evening news show on Now This News, and we're bringing you a Know This newsletter. Every day, our editors break down the top five stories so you are always in the know. Each night, you can get the biggest breaking news, politics, culture, and entertainment stories straight to your inbox. Find out why stories trending online are generating so much buzz, and wind down your day with the stories that matter to you. What's more, Know This gives you a special edge, including the little-known facts from each story that you need to know. We'll give you context on why new policies and innovations matter, but don't worry, we keep it fun too. There are gifts, puns, and plenty of lighter stories to give you talking points at dinner tonight. So sign up now right here at the website below. If you like what you read, forward our newsletter to your friends. You can also watch our show Know This on Facebook Watch. Search Now This Daily on Facebook and look out for the Know This series playlist to check out all the video episodes you may have missed. You can also find us on Now This News Instagram stories so you can get caught up on all the news you need to know. See you in your inbox.